toe up, gang signs of stone up. Niggas hats broke off, that's how we grow up. Why else you think shorties write rhymes just to blow up? Think they first car on their IRS show up. Projects toe up, gang signs of stone up. Niggas hats broke off, that's how we grow up. Why else you think shorties write rhymes just to blow up? Think they first car on their IRS show up.
Take a real long look in the mirror after a game like that.
And now the New York Knicks starters. Anthony out there with Porzingis. Then there's Robin Lopez. Then there's a follow. And it's Galloway in at the point guard.
Oh, an illegal screen there. One of the toughest calls for an official to make.
And it is one of the toughest calls, but most of the time they do a good job with it. And you have to appreciate how officials get that one right more times than not.
Peyton, good.
For the Knicks last season, saying it was rough is an understatement. There was a lot.
The team continues to attack the basket and come away with layups. The defense tends to get demoralized and deflated.
And a look at the starters for San Antonio. The always reliable Parker and Green in the backcourt. Kawhi Leonard is out there with LaMarcus Aldridge. And it's Duncan in at the center. So the whistle blows on the shot, and two free throws for the contact right there.
Yeah, way to play in attack mode and get to the line.
And, you know, the defense gets their money's worth on that foul, stopping the layup and not giving up the and one.
Taking two shots.
Shooting two. Shooting two.
And he knocks down the first one.
And listen, San Antonio is an older team. Actually, the oldest in the league last season.